You gotta help your motherfuckers help. I tell my brother, like I tell you, he crazy. You know, he been crazy a long time. See, old folks back in the day, back in our day, we spiritual people, we pray all the time. I knew something was wrong with my brother, because he hollered all the motherfucking time. Anytime some bitch holler, ain't nothing wrong with him. Something wrong with him. Ah! What the fuck are you hollering for? At the breakfast table. Ah! My wife hollered, don't worry about it. Something wrong, motherfucker keep hollering. I think he holler one more motherfucking time, take this hammer and knock the fuck out of his ass. And my mama always let him sleep with me, because she always told like it is, let him sleep with you. But he can't start that goddamn hollering, mama. That motherfucker get up 3-4 o'clock in the house, just be roaming and shit. When he got up, I'll be right behind that motherfucker too. I'm talking about he ain't gonna hurt nothing. You ain't sleeping with this bitch. I don't know what the fuck this retarded some bitch gonna do. And now they always change stuff. He's not retarded no more. He's mentally challenged. He's retarded. Sick fucker. Quit playing with the motherfucker. He's mentally challenged. He's mentally sick. My auntie had a nervous breakdown. Anytime motherfucker, you just sit there and stare at the motherfucking light. I said, auntie, what she stare at? No, don't worry about it. Don't fucking worry about it. You see something wrong with that bitch? Look at that bitch. That was the first time I ever cursed. I was like 7, 8 years old. I said, look at that bitch, mama. Something wrong with that motherfucker. And all black folks crazy motherfucker they kept in the back. They always kept that motherfucker way in the goddamn back. Your uncle was staying in the back. Wouldn't let the motherfucker come out. When you get mail, go to the store, and everything, you slide shit under the fucking door. Black folks got rules. We got rules like a motherfucker, just like cards. White people play poker, bridge. We play big whist, spades. And we'll tear that motherfucking house up. We'll tear that place up. Your table be fucked up, chipped all on the fucking time. Get on it, motherfucker. Get on it, motherfucker. Renege, you pull your pistol on the motherfucker, Renege, I'm telling you. My cousin said, man, we're having a card party. Bernie, come on, man. I said, man, I don't know, man. He said, please come, Bernie. I'm telling everybody you're coming. I said, okay, man. So I came. Boston. I swear for Lord, when I got there, police were there. Fire department was on the side. SWAT was in the goddamn trees. They had my cousin handcuffed in the back seat. I told the police officer, wait a minute, sir. I said, that's my cousin. I said, let me talk to him. He said, you better talk to him. I said, cuz, what's going on? He said, man, fuck that bitch, man. That motherfucker bitch kept, man, fucking around, man. I said, what'd she do? Every time I turn around, she was draw-fawing a motherfucker, draw-fawing. These motherfuckers playing Uno. She ain't do nobody else like that. Like, draw-faw. I kill that bitch. Now, you ever play Uno? Uno will make you kick a motherfucker ass now. Boy, I played Uno the other day, man. We were sitting up there playing. He said, 7 cards. All right, 7, 5, 4, 3, cool. Okay, no problem. All right, red. Skip. Reverse, cool. Draw 2, ain't no problem. Right on. Skip again. Yellow. Draw 4, reverse, draw 4. You got one more motherfucking time, man. I'm telling you.